hillbillies.
Hey. Hey, listen, some guy called for you 3 times today. Scott somebody?
Oh, Scott Freeman. Yeah. You know, you met him and Walter at my reunion. You know, Scott and Walter, they were like my best friends in high school.
Oh, yeah, the dorks.
Okay, because you were a cheerleader, my friends are dorks.
No, they're dorks because at the reunion they talk to each other on walkie-talkies.
That they built themselves. They're very smart, and they're starting a business together.
Oh, really?
Yeah, go-kart track.
Oh, that's a fun place to use your walkie-talkies.
Actually, I've been presented with a very unique opportunity.
What?
Well, you see, to get their business off the ground, they're looking for a few select investors.
Oh, go-karts, Ray. Yeah. I don't
know. No, this is a great opportunity.
Can I feed the child?
Well, come on, though. I mean, look, people love go-karts. Who likes go-karts?
Yay!
Go-karts! See?
Yeah, why don't you just tell them we're moving into a gingerbread house?
Yay!
Come on. I'm serious about this. These guys know what they're doing, really. Walter's dad owned an amusement park, and Scott's an engineer, not a woo-woo engineer, one who actually designed stuff.
Well, do they have, like, a plan or something on paper that we can see?
Yeah, sure. I'm sure that they do.
Because, I mean, not just, like, a drawing of a go-kart on a napkin. Something, you know, tangible with numbers. And...
Yeah, all right, don't worry. They got numbers. Jeez, you gotta spell everything out for the cheerleader.
So, the majority of your investment in Cart Attack will go towards initial construction costs, a percentage of which will be paid back through earnings, which were outlined in the booklet I handed out earlier, primarily in sections A2, D5, and E15, but also in the appendix, sections 9, 11, and 12. Listen, I know I'm throwing a lot of numbers at you, and that can get confusing. So, let me give you something a little more visual to help show you what we're all about. Walter, we're ready. My partner Walter is wearing our prototype racing gear. It's standard issue for all employees.
Cool.
It's just a prototype. The actual uniform will be flame retardant, which is a good thing, don't you think? Because you are smoking, my friend. To sum up, Cart Attack, much more than a go-kart track. It's a family sharing an ice cream cone at our fully stocked snack bar. It's a safe and secure place for your kids to play the latest video games. It's a bar mitzvah in one of our faith-friendly function rooms. But most of all, it's...
fun.
We hope you'll be the next to experience a Cart Attack. Thank you.
Hey. That was awesome, guys.
Wow. Thank you. I was gonna use a fog machine for Walter's entrance, but I figured it was an intimate setting. And...
No, yeah. It was great. Thanks. So, could we just have a few minutes to talk things over?
Hey, yeah, talk away. You know, I'll just be breaking down the set. All right.
So, what do you think?
Well, it was very good.
Very professional.
Yeah, I was surprised.
Yeah.
I mean, they've clearly done their research.
Yes, they have.
Yeah.
So, we in?
Oh, no.
Why?
Look, honey, I said that I would hear their proposal, and I did, but nothing in it changes the fact that it's go-karts.
Yep, I know, but come on, that's what's fun about it. Plus, it's a solid investment. Besides, you know, they're thinking of naming a go-kart after you. Yeah. The Deborah. It's black.
That is every girl's dream.
Come on, I can't turn them down. They did a show and everything. What am I going to tell them?
I don't know. Tell them what you want. I got to go pick up the kids.
Kids, when are we going to see a dime from that investment?
Just go talk to them. I'm sure they can handle it. They're professionals.
Woo, 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 woo.